Huskies, today I have a series recommendation for you by the author Shannon Hale. Now, these are both graphic novels. They're super short reads, so I'd actually recommend, if you like graphic novels and you like realistic fiction, going ahead and checking out both at the same time because you could actually read these in single sittings. So I'm going to show you the covers and then I'll tell you a little about the story. So the first in the series is the title Real Friends. And so Shannon right here is our main character. She lives in Utah. She comes from a pretty large Mormon family, and this is all about her life going through this book is upper elementary school. And then the second title, Best Friends, is her experience when she goes from elementary school to middle school. Now, middle school during when Shannon grew up was seventh grade. So we have sixth grade in elementary school and seventh grade in middle school. So Shannon is a really interesting character because she definitely suffers from a little anxiety about friendships. She has lots of stomach aches. Her parents are constantly taking her to the doctor because they think something's wrong with her. And really, it's just that anxiety that she has. All right, and let's talk about friendships. In this book, there are a number of friendship issues Shannon goes through. And so we have these Jens, all these Jennifers, because she grew up in the 70s and 80s. So Jen is this popular girl who really everyone kind of revolves around and doesn't make decisions unless Jen approves them. There's Jenny, who's just mean to Shannon all the time and she doesn't understand why. And then there's her friend Adrienne, who's her really good friend, but she just kind of comes and goes throughout the book, Real Friends. Best Friend investigates friendships a little bit deeper and has us kind of questioning whether or not we should pave our own way or be kind of a part of a group and go with what our friends want to do. So it's definitely solidly realistic fiction. The illustrations are really fun. It definitely leaves the series open for a third book, and I really hope that the series continues. Shannon's just a really fun character. I love the family dynamic. She has an older sister who has a lot of issues in the first book, but has continued on in the second with her life in LA. And so it's kind of fun to see the family dynamic too. So again, I'm going to show you the covers one more time. We've got Real Friends and Best Friends. It's a series, graphic, quick, enjoyable reads.